Yeah, I bought it because it's art. Maybe it will be the only Birkin I ever own.